alone. I had dreamed my father passed away and gone. The world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirror hall, tapped upon his door, and I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't wanna cry anymore, but may I stay with you?" He said that my job, that's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights it seemed were over divisions we each held for me. I wanted knowledge and learning. I wanted to fly out west, said I could make it out there if I just had the faith. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "I'm so afraid. There's no guarantees in the plans I've made. And if I should fail, who'll pay my way back home?" He said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Every person carves a spot and fills the hole with light. I pray someday I might bright as he." Spread the tragic news. After all my travel, I settled down within a mile or two. Make my living with words and rhymes. In all this tragedy, should go into my head, and now instead it's a poetry. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? How can I come up with a song to say I love you?"